What's good, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? JDaisy here with the JDaisy Gaming Channel, here with two little VR games. These will be quick little reviews. They'll both be covered in this from the same company, and they're more of a, let's call them experiences and less of like full-fledged games. They are VROOM, VROOM Galleon and Apartment. First we'll review Galleon because I really liked that one. An Apartment wasn't bad either. And they were both on Steam. And as I talk, I will look up the prices because I don't do my homework before I start talking. And they both, like I said, are more of experiences and less of actual, like, full-fledged games. You're not running around and doing all sorts of crazy stuff. You're just kind of walking around, or in my case, teleporting around these locations. And that is pretty much the story of it. You kind of find, you come across little secrets and stuff along that nature. But they're nothing, if you have a VR, they are fun. And it's kind of fun to try out. That is weird. Apparently their Steam page is no longer there. Yeah, it's VR Room, Aerie and Galleon, and their VR page is no longer, like, their store page is no longer there. Huh. I can't even find their, I can't give you a price. That's not sketchy at all. Maybe I've been had. Maybe this is all a big scam. Anywho, VR Room Galleon and Aerie, or we'll call it Apartment because I don't know what Aerie means. Apparently it's not on Steam anymore. So that's weird. I think they were only like $10 or something like that. And for $10, it was kind of neat. They're good proof of concepts. Like, hey, look at all the shit we can do in VR. Some of the stuff does make you kind of... It does this horrible thing where stuff will happen around you that kind of disorients you, like a... Like, if you're climbing the ropes, that feels weird, really weird. Or when you got drunk, the whole world was moving. That felt really weird. And once you get used to it, you can kind of deal with it a little bit better. Also, the teleport system needs some work because you will just teleport in and out of walls or through doors and stuff. It has no real tutorial, no real anything, really. I mean, it pretty much drops you into this game and you just walk around and, you know, explore the area, and get little achievements here and there, you know, poke the shark and all that, and in the room find all the different little things. And they're well-rounded. I mean, there's plenty of stuff, but it's nothing... I have no plans of ever going back. They were good one-offs. I'll give them that. They were very good one-offs. But I have no plans of ever going back and playing them. The only way I would ever think of going back and playing them is if I had some people over and I want to show, hey, this is what VR is like. And I've been doing that quite a bit here lately. People have been trying out the VR, and normally we either start in the lab or something along that line, and these would be equally good just for kind of a proof of concept, getting your feet wet, exploring. I was really excited for the Galleon one, because if you know me, you know I love tall ships and sailing ships, it was fun. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to knock these. It's very suspicious that they're off Steam page. I will give them... give you that. That is very, very suspicious. I was going to give this video a fairly good review, but that kind of changes things on me. That makes me kind of reconsider giving them a good review. Why would their Steam page be gone? That's very big red flag. So now I can't even recommend you guys to go buy it if you have a VR room, because they're not there anymore. So I guess this video has no real purpose other than, hey, look, I played these games on a system that you probably don't own. Huh. This isn't the way I intended this video to go when I started talking. Huh. Well, that was a VR Room and Galleon. Sorry about this. I guess I'll just see myself out. I guess I'll see you in the next one. We're all in this together.